All right, Russ. Really need you.
The fuck?
All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope, not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey. And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
Ugly motherfucker.
Last one.
Hey, who said that? I think I'll keep the one I've got for the moment. You are one big ass motherfucker.
Last one.
And typical, I can't get back up there. Oh well. Hopefully there'll be one further in. I think I'm dead. Of all the fucking times to run out of a fucking clip. I mean, jeez. Oops, I think I died again.
Alex!
Okay then, call me time for a shotgun. Thank you.
anymore.
Oh, thank God.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
It was on your face and it, oh, it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, not sure what that was all about. Okay. Well, that seems to be a good time to go take a break and put yield charges on. So, let's just start the scene. And now I should go put my charger on. Hi folks, thanks for watching. I shall see you all soon. Cheers.
John.